This summer, we're sending two teams to the Olympics. America's finest young athletes. And the finest television sports team in the world. With more coverage of more events in more prime evening hours than any sporting event in history. The Summer Olympics. History being made. This fall, we're adding extra measure to our entertainment schedule, an unmatched assemblage of specials. Over 100 hours of them, each with its own dimension of enjoyment. A year of specials. And this year, there is nothing more special than our fall premiere. New shows, new stars, the new season. Paul has a lot to be happy about. For instance, he has a wonderful, understanding wife.
Martha, sex is not for housewives.
Lately.
And his older daughter just got married to a boy named Howie.
Here's to the wings of love. May they never molt a feather till my big boots and your little shoes are under the bed together.
A genius, isn't he? Someday he's going to make Paul a granddad.
Howie could be living with us for years. And Martha, he wants babies. I can see them all growing up around me.
Share Paul's joy, won't you? On the Paul Lynde Show. The Men. Each week, one of three suspense adventure series. Glenn Garth Gregory, Frank Dane, Jake Webster. The stars, Larry Luckinbill in The Delphi Bureau. James Wainwright in Jigsaw. Robert Conrad in Assignment Vienna. The Men. Glenn Garth Gregory is a research assistant with a government agency. It's one of those dull routine jobs that has to be done.
The Delphi Bureau. It's a research outfit.
Sure.
Even among us Washington cognoscenti, there's a ripple of confusion as to exactly what the Delphi Bureau does.
Do shut up, Charlie. I'm lucky with six. What have you got?
What about Glenn?
Oh, he'll think of something.
Of course there can't be any!
Worked all that out.
Larry Luckinbill, one of the men, stars in The Delphi Bureau. Frank Dane is a cop. He runs a missing persons bureau.
There are a million reasons for somebody to be missing, a million places for them to be missing it.
There must have been somebody who knew her, somebody who could have made some kind of identification.
Yes, it seems to me it was one of the casino girls from the Strip.
Run the places through the computer, but not the people. Now, maybe it takes somebody to look for him, somebody who's willing to bend the rules. They ran a routine detail on everything, but they missed something. They just had to.
No, the last address we have is Albuquerque, 167 D Street.
some of your old friends let me find you for them.
They'll kill us.
Not if I can help them.
James Wainwright, One of the Men, stars in Jigsaw. Part three of The Men will be filmed on locations of intrigue and adventure. Robert Conrad stars in Assignment Vienna. The Men. Welcome to Capital General Hospital.
What would you like me to do, ma'am? Want anything disinfected? Tell you what, why don't you take 340's temperature? Good. What room is he in? Let me see, the room... 340.
Okay, all right.
Excuse me, ma'am. Sir?
On earth?
I think I love you.
Sir, can I get...
Who is that?
Brand new.
I'm sure I love you.
Oh, I'm already spoken for.
James Whitmore, Cleavon Little, Joan Van Ark, Reva Rose, Nancy Fox. Temperatures rising. Police see people the way nobody else sees them. When they're born, when they're dying, when they're drunk, when they're killing one another. The streets of San Francisco, the city and its people, seen through the eyes of two detectives, starring Carl Malden and Michael Douglas.
What about the Barry case?
Two suspects. The boy Wonder here, he likes the lawyer. I'm still trying to track down a guy calling himself her uncle.
Can't you two get together?
Well, then we wouldn't need each other.
Car 302, an emergency.
Tell him we're on our way.
The streets of San Francisco.
China. They asked us to take you into custody. He's a very special kind of Chinaman. He walks through walls. You won't hear him, see him, or touch him.
I'll touch him with this.
You sure?
Let me take two men. What did you do?
Work.
Wonder. Rest when I can.
They all know you are here in America. They will search you out.
Then let them find me.
Each month, ABC Television presents David Carradine in Kung Fu.
Excuse me. Hi, are you married?
No.
Would you be interested in rooming together and saving a few bucks?
Oh, little fella, I think you and me have just found a common ground.
Recruits, just out of college, the service, maybe Vista, looking to find something, hoping to bring something new into law enforcement.
Unload!
Sir, I don't understand. Why is it the silhouette of a man? I mean, why can't we shoot at something like a bullseye?
Because a bullseye has never been convicted of robbing a gas station, son. Right face!
Some kind of a student outfit in that house over there. Are you really going to tell us that it's a jungle out there? Combination, quicksand and cesspool.
Sniper spotted at Primrose Stadium. Suspect is armed and dangerous.
It's a tough place to be a beginner. They're rookies. Julie Andrews. One of the great stars of musical comedy in her own variety series.
Hi-ho, nobody at home. Food nor drink nor money have I none. Still I will be merry. Hi-ho, nobody at home. but he's coming back if he goes 10,000 miles.
The Julie Andrews Hour. Every night, this is the place to be.
Picture of pride and danger, journey a world away.
Touch a star for free.